Move It or Lose It has had an excellent response from two articles that we've had in Yours magazine. This goes out to over 600,000 readers. And I'm really excited to say that I'm going to become their new columnist. I'll be writing a regular column about exercise-related problems and hopefully giving you lots of practical suggestions and solutions as to how you can improve your life through exercise.